3/4 of our students are career changers. They got a degree in something they were interested in and worked in jobs that quickly looked like they were becoming careers and realized that it wasn't as fulfilling as they expected.
Turing's hard. Turing's really hard. As Jeff likes to say, they're trying to cram 4 years of computer science into 7 months. Not everybody's brain works that way, and it takes a lot of work and effort to keep going.
It will. It'll beat your head in with code. It'll make you think you're stupid. It will work very hard to convince you you can't do it, and it's up to you to convince yourself that you can.
But on the flip side, there's so much support. There's so much support from mentors and fellow students, and that's a good reason enough to go to Turing.
If you're struggling with a project and you need some help, there are 50 people that you can work with. And that is just something that you don't find anywhere.
In the middle of the program, I type something, Rails new blog. After a few seconds, I have a web page in my screen actually working. I remember in that moment, I realized I can do this. This is real.
We've hired a few other people from other boot camps and other places around the country. We actually like it when people come from places like Turing because I don't have to interview all that stuff. I already know that they passed. And so we can talk about things that are much more long-term, like cultural fit, soft skills, and just feeling like you're a fit with the company and having a good vibe.
It's an industry in which you get to explore so many new things and learn new technologies all the time. And if that challenge excites you, then definitely take the plunge.
So something else that Turing taught me is not only how to be a developer, but taught me how to learn. So any time at work when they say, hey, we're thinking about doing this thing that you know absolutely nothing about, I'm like, hey, no problem. Like, I'll figure it out because that's what Turing taught me how to do.